Welcome to this video SAP Simple and Short. In this video I would like to show and explain you how you can copy a text, a word or sentence within SAP GUI really easily. Enjoy this video and let's get started. Within the SAP GUI you normally can copy a text, so a word or a sentence really easily via using the key combination Ctrl and C. You can paste in the copied text, so word or sentence, with the key combination Ctrl V. So here on the top left side, I have opened up the transaction code Miro. It's a transaction for entering incoming invoices, and on the right side, I have opened up Notepad to show you what kind of word or sentence I have copied. So normally in here, I would like to copy the posting date in this case. So I use Ctrl A to select everything. Then I use Ctrl C to copy this value. And then I'm moving over to the Notepad. And then I'm using Ctrl V to paste it in. And for example, if I'm doing this, there's a different element in the SAP GUI, but basically I can select this value, this information. I can again hit Ctrl C. And then down there, I can use Ctrl V to paste it in. But in some cases, here we have a title, the company code. And if I set the focus into this field and then again hit Ctrl C to copy it, and then again hit Ctrl V, then we can see that this information hasn't been copied. The old value remained in the cache, so I can't use this procedure in this. So I have to use a little trick. I have to use the key combination Ctrl Y. And then here we can see that directly the cursor has been changed from this mouse cursor to this dark cross. And then I can move over to company code and then hit Ctrl C and then down there Ctrl V, and now I have copied it really easily with the key combination Ctrl Y. Thank you very much for watching SAP Simple and Short. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to not miss very great upcoming videos, and then see you in the next video.